Tonight.
We're having Model Young Life. So today, what we're going to be doing is just like the cup game, but instead of reaching down and grabbing it, you're going to grab it with your foot.
Wait, like, how do you do it?
So you're like this?
Yeah.
Oh! Just like that.
One more time. It was too fast. It was loose.
I might say a little twirl.
Okay.
All right, so get a partner.
Yeah, I feel like y'all are both like very funny.
Okay. So we're gonna put a blinker right in the middle of y'all. So if he says shoulders, what are we gonna do?
Shoulders! Foot on the ground, Evan. Right foot. Right foot with both hands.
I like it.
Billy!
like that. But not intelligent.
All right.
And
on your knees.
Give me an
L. Elbows. Elbows. Back. Head.
Davis Peters.
Okay. Peters. Spin around the plate.
Spin around.
Spin around.
Go around.
Go to circle.
Around.
Go to circle.
Keep going.
Touch your right foot.
Right foot.
Left foot. Back. Right foot. Left foot. Knees. Back. Plate.
Oh!
Good job, Millie. Good job. All right, we're going to do it one more time. One more round.
Grab a new partner in one place.
This place is a recreational.
No.
You want it this way?
Yeah.
You got it. Start walking around. Keep playing. Yeah, practice round.
Go back.
That's my bad. Hey,
You gotta know every song.
Oh,
there's a there's a lot of songs. You got to know every single one. So here's the thing. You're going to get a team, I'm going to get a team, and we're going to see who knows our music better, okay?
Okay.
I've been doing this for a long time, so you got some big shoes still.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Okay.
Dang.
Okay.
So, okay, I think I can do it. Okay. So, like, what is the team?
So, we're going to do
a team.
You can have the guys. I'll be the girls.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, I'll take the girls over here.
Okay. So, should we just, like, type down, like, what we think the answers are on, like, someone's phone?
Yeah. We need to know the title of the song.
I don't know numbers,
yeah,
hey guys,
y'all,
like, can't let me down. I need
you. Okay.
Wait till we start hitting
the one. They're not preparing.
There's 12 souls.
They can't.
No,
for better or for worse.
We only have 2 seconds.
We only have 2 seconds?
No, of 12 souls.
Okay, alright, ready.
Hey, don't say it too loud.
Lock it.
We're ready.
Okay. Wait, what are we doing?
Okay.
First song.
Okay.
Alright, listen up. Listen to the song.
Mr. Brightside. Mr. Brightside.
Nope.
Mr. Blue Sky. You're right. Alright. Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay, we got this.
Yeah.
Mr.
Brightside.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Come on.
Next song.
Party girls, don't get hurt.
How did you know that one?
Alright. Next song.
Yeah. What is it?
Ain't no mountain high enough.
Oh, they don't know it.
Alright, baby.
What is it with the band?
Is everyone giving you up?
Hey, Cindy's automatic over here.
Is he? Okay.
Don't spoil our answers.
You're gonna look at the stream.
Alright, next song.
Party is like a melody in my head that I can't keep on coming singing like.
Mr. Brightside?
Yeah. I think that's it.
Yeah.
That's the third time they played that song.
That's crazy.
All right, next one.
Mr. Brightside.
As you promised me that.
Love Vermont, but it's fall.
I'm singing the song.
Give us a little bit more time.
We got it. We already got it.
We did?
Yeah.
Oh, that's it. Nice. Mr. Price.
Alright. Next song.
Tennessee Whiskey.
Cheese, take the wheel.
Alright, next song.
Sorry, I'm getting started.
Sounds like we have the better DJ over here.
She said every song.
Okay, last song.
Oh, oh.
And then bring your list to your DJ.
Ain't that some bad? Ain't that some bad? Home to Brado, down on 25. You see how you're in TRY, and
ain't that some. I can't believe you played that song.
Wait, it's not the.
What? What?
DJ Cap.
Yeah!
I used to rule the world.
Oh, what were the results?
What's the verdict? What's the
verdict? What was it? What was it?
Mom, pretty close. Pretty close. So, girls team got 11 out of 12.
Wow.
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 That's pretty good. Wow.
That could be bad.
I grew up on Series 6.
What were you?
DJ's first team. Got 12 out of
12. Did you see whiskey?
What did they get? We didn't know that one was like a good
Lady May.
Oh, yeah, Lily. Okay, so you're doing a pretty good job proving myself so far. Okay, you know what? Let's not move too fast here. We still got another challenge.
Oh.
Has anyone seen Pitch Perfect?
Have you seen Pitch
Perfect? Okay. I know enough about it to know that there's something called a riff-off in Pitch Perfect. Okay, so why don't you lead us in a little riff-off here?
Okay.
Riff-off.
So, raise your hand if you know what a riff-off is. Okay, so
crickets.
We're okay. Uncultured here. Basically, to sum it up, if you've ever seen Pitch Perfect, in Pitch Perfect there's a thing called a riff-off, and there's two teams. And basically, there's going to be one word, and it's kind of like a category, and in the teams, one team will go first, and they'll go back and forth until a team gets out. And basically, what you're trying to do is sing songs that have that specific word in it.
Okay.
So, if the song was Jesus, for example, and the boys went first, they could go, Jesus loves me, this I know. And then the girls go, they could do Ben's favorite song, which is,
Jesus take the wheel.
Back and forth. We would have done it.
Yeah.
So you need to be watching Haley because she's going to point at whoever's turn it is. And as soon as she points to you, you got to go. It's going to get faster and faster.
So what's the word? Haley, since you're in charge, oh, what's
we got to group up.
I think our team's going to win.
We
got to
think of some songs.
Valentine's coming up. I think the first one should be love.
Okay.
You got to find lyrics with the word love in it.
Here we go. Do y'all know that TikTok song that goes like, I would never fall in love again?
Yeah, it's a good one.
Just say TikTok song.
I put like, I would never fall in love again until I, so.
Love me.
We'll get it.
All right. Can I get it? My guys team.
Yeah.
We'll start.
Present your first song.
What's the top one?
Four.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see.
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so.
I would never fall in love again until I found her.
It's a
that I'm still holding on to something. You should go and love yourself.
I love rock and roll.
I love you, you love me. We're a happy family with a knick-knack battle.
Whoa!
Falling in love with you.
Love me, love me. Say that you love me. Hold me. I love you anyway.
That was the song.
Love you anyway.
That, yeah.
This love has taken its toll on me. You said goodbye.
Oh, we are not alone. God really loves us. God really loves us.
You gotta love me.
Oh, and they know it.
What?
Yeah. Guys, thank y'all for your help.
I'm DJ Swag.